out and they've gone straight back into the pits again. That's going to be expected because the cars, of course, have been rebuilt. As you say, both the Ferraris, that with that, it's called Flow Dynamics, I think, that's what they call it.
You can see it's all over the back of the car. The idea of how the air will go along the car, especially the wheel.